CJ, it always feels a little bit like when your team is questioned about the viability of the backcourt after the failures of last year's playoff, it's your name that comes up. How much fuel do you get from those kinds of questions?
Honestly, I got enough motivation. I got it out the mud. I went to Lehigh University. You know what I'm saying? No one's ever been drafted from there before. So for me, it's just about showing what I can do every night and keeping the door open for the next mid-major.
This is a night, CJ, where Dame didn't seem like himself. He hit a couple of late threes. But our guys were talking about how he empowers your entire group. Can you describe his effect on this team?
Yeah, he's the heart and soul of our team. He's done a great job of empowering us and leading us. And obviously, a night like tonight, you know, we all struggled from the three-point line, but I just kept telling him to be aggressive. And, you know, he's seen I had it going, so he kept making sure I was staying involved in the offense and getting shots. And then down the stretch, I just told Coach, flatten it out. I mean, he can't check me. And I'll get us a bucket, or at least get us a good shot, and that's what happened.
The adversity has been throughout the course of the season. Nurkic, tonight Hood. Your bench had to come in and do some things for you. Describe the effort you got from various guys.
It's unbelievable to see, you know, how hard everybody worked. Nurk went down, Rodney Hood goes down tonight. Our organization does a good job of picking up key acquisitions. We get Rodney Hood, we get Ennis. Meyer steps up big for us. Zach Collins, who a lot of people said, you know, why are we drafting Zach Collins? You know, that's why we drafted him. The defensive intensity, his offensive versatility. Mo was great. You know, Mo achieved in starting the second half, but Mo came in ready to play, and that's just a credit to our staff and our charisma.
CJ, thank you. The champs are next.
Yeah, we'll be ready.
Mike.